helps treat leprosy. As per an Egyptian study, neem seed oil can be used to treat leprosy. The study also claims that neem is non-mutagenic, which means it doesn't lead to any undesirable changes in the DNA of the individual. But beware of the consumption of neem seed oil, as it is said to produce toxic effects. Consult your doctor before using it for this purpose. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.